Yeah, the title said bad to worse, and so...
Yep, there's a checkpoint.
Checkpoint, yay! There's a proceed toward Fenix to say, oh, we're at his house.
Yeah.
So this is his house. How rich was he?
Well, his father was a professor.
Is that his dad?
I think that's his dad, or at least one of his ancestors. Wow. I think that's one of his ancestors.
His father was a professor?
Yeah.
It's a strange time to be paying attention to the storyline at this point. Welcome home!
Yep. Shotgun.
So shouldn't he know the way already?
Don't want to do that. Do what now?
Shouldn't he know the way in already?
Yeah, that's why in the single player version it's a lot. He leads the way.
Whoa, turret.
Yeah.
A bat. I'm okay.
Yeah.
I'm okay.
Okay, never mind. I thought you were out there.
I'm over here.
Yeah, I see.
Here we go.
Yeah, make sure you don't make yourself Swiss cheese.
He has a helmet?
Yep, he does. I'll get him. No, I'll get him next time, though. Or not.
I'll get him.
About to say, he better die from this one, though. There we go.
Okay, here we go. And moving in. It's time for a bridge. Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
Where's the emergency hole?
Next.
Right there. I see it. I think there's going to be like two or three of them.
I think so, too.
Yeah, but it's best for us to run over and get the turret. Oh, of course. It's right behind me. I can't move. I can't move.
Hold on, Fenix. I'll shave you.
Yeah, shave. Yeah, I get that turret. Alright, watch out, those things are gonna come up right behind you and kill you. Yep, I leave.
Should I stop?
Okay. He's like, wait a minute, give me a minute.
What happened to you?
The Burgess Hole opened up right behind me. So I got caught in the hitbox there, so I was stuck. I was glitched. I couldn't move.
So even if I rescue you until like
you
the
probably
end of the could round.
Have probably saved me, but like I said, it was already too late.
Mm.
Those guys were coming for you.
My gun, take it out. Assault.
Almost.
Yeah.
Very nearly.
Smart.
Nerve-wracking.
Right, now we should be able to get that easy.
Oh, God. I thought you had it.
I thought I did, too. Well, I was trying to stop them up. There it is.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, this time I'm not going to, hide in that one spot.
You got two roadie runners coming your way, you biggity bastard.
Yeah, oh, there you go. There you go.
Right. Okay, you can have the turret.
You want the turret?
No, you can have it. I suck at the turret.
Okay, I was about to say, because those guys are going to have to be the ones to watch out for. They're going to come behind me. Like right
come
there.
On. Come on. There we go. Alright.
Woohoo!
Man, they could take some punishment.
Oh yeah, hiding behind a bench wasn't a smart idea though. I hear somebody. Oh, I see him, boomers.
That's all you.
There we go.
Guitar riff. Let's get out of here.
I'm gonna write my name. Can you imagine somebody doing that? And I want to leave my mark and just like shooting the holes in the buildings.
I can. Would I do it? Hell yeah. I've got ammo here. But let's go further into your home.
Satellite is online.
Lifestyles of the rich and famous.
Oh, yes.
That's what you get. You actually look thin, like you lost weight.
Yeah, well, he did, the extreme way.
Hello. Emergence hole where?
Not emergence hole. Those things. Oh, great. We gotta worry about those guys now.
What guys?
Look up.
Oh, got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, that was close. Oh.
Yeah.
Really? Really. About the same. You know what?
Wow.
I know, right? I'm sucking so bad with this thing. I don't know why. Oh, it's the camera angle. God dang it.
Okay. Wow. There are just a whole bunch of them here.
They, how'd they get us both at the same time?
That was cool. Well, it's better this way because I hate when that happens when you hide and cover in a specific angle.
Mm-hmm.
And when you try to fire, like, do this and fire, it doesn't work that well. Uh-oh.
All right.
There we go.
Where are coming from?
Over there.
Okay, I see him. Come on. Come on. There we go. I got one.
I best leave, because that thing's about to break. The cover of the desk that you're in is about to break.
Yeah. Is that a boomer?
I think I hear one. There you go.
Oh,
nice. Trying to get a little bit closer.
Yeah.
There goes two. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Yep, but he's dead.
Yep, he went to pieces.
Ha!
I saw that on your screen.
All right. Where are we going? Where are we going?
There's another guy I saw jump out the window. There he is.
Nice. Here he goes. Don't do it to yourself. Don't do it to yourself.
I don't know. What do you think he's going to accomplish?
Uh-oh. I heard a boomer.
No, that's this guy. Right in the arm.
Nice.
All right, let's get some ammo here.
Where are they?
Wow, that was quick.
Wow.
He's behind us the whole entire time. Ingenious.
I didn't even realize it. I was going to say either hide or revive me.
I was going to. That's why I was circling around, because both of them, like, right there.
So they just spawn all... So they're jumping off the roof of the house, pretty much.
Yeah, I forgot that there was one right here. And then there's... Yeah, because there's one right there, and then there's one over there. Whoa. There should be one other one that we have to worry about. Really? How did he survive that?
Here we go. Alright, so, what are we looking at here?
I got one!
Yeah, Dom, in for the late kill! Alright. Oh, they come through that door!
Yeah.
Got it.
There we go.
So now... Oh, hey! I was right.
There you go.
Don't know how he messed up that kill, but okay.
Nice.
All right, so we got to work our way further over here.
Yep.
Nice.
All right.
Best be over here if they can't get us.
Pinned down in the corner.
Oh, that's what they think. Well, until I can reload my sniper rifle, that's what they're going to think.
Wait, can we do the chainsaw on boomers?
No. That would make things a lot easier, but no. Woo, boy,
got him.
Uh-oh, there he goes.
Where? Where are they coming from?
Yep, they're over there, right where we were before.
Oh, and it's a boomer.
Of course it is.
Yeah!
Ooh, there we go.
Guitar riff, thank you! Look how good we're doing, everyone.
Oh, yes. Any ammo? Nah, no ammo. I'll get the next one.
Wasn't there ammo out in the middle?
I think I already picked it up, or you picked it up. This should be another one coming in soon.
Alright.
Because I'm... you know what? I'm gonna switch over to this, because why not? Where is it? Where is it?
There we go. Oh my goodness.
Might as well use the machine gun.
Phoenix's estates are just crazy big.
Well, he also used it as a lecture hall, too.
Oh, wow.
Since he was a professor and everything, you know? Alright, then. Yeah. Mm. Funny how easy you could do those things.
That's right.
Okay. Yeah, not moving out there yet.
Who was that?
I think it's... Whoa! Well, here's this thing. That was shooting the cedars at us earlier.
Okay, what was that...
Sweet.
Black... Somebody needs
to go... Yeah, that
go.
Thing. Somebody needs to go see after the cold, because someone's got
an ear, nose, and throat specialist.
Yeah, that was weird. I picked up a grenade, and it just went...
Yeah.
Like the gas... So oh, I think...
It growled at you, pretty much?
Yeah. Okay, I think... No, we don't see a new enemy, I think. I think it was the Torpo guys getting ready for an ambush.
Checkpoint. That's all I care about. Checkpoint, baby.
Yep. All right. Go this way.
Okay, guess not.
Yep, here they come. Yep, there they are. There's a Torpo guy.
Right with you.
Where?
On the other side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, oh my God. Saw that. Oh, saw that too on your screen.
Yeah.
I'll try to get that guy wherever he is. Hold on. Come on, show yourself. Just a little bit more. Yeah, but it didn't kill you. You moved. Woo. Well, I think you got him.
Got him.
Yep. Is he down? Okay, yep. He's dead. Just making sure, because you know they can get themselves back up. Alright, went to cover right when I was about to shoot him.
Wow, that one's fast.
Yeah, that's what happens. You can go straight into cover and you go really fast.
Boomer, where?
Check your. No, he's. Yeah, you see him. Maybe I should have got that boomer thing.
I have no ammo left.
Watch. Ooh, that was close. If you want, go back where the other boomer was and pick his gun. We may need it real quick.
Well, let's see.
Oh, that was so close. Alright.
Yeah.
Here it is. Last shot.
Ah, darn it. Yep. Don't worry. Well, I mean, yeah, it's probably time to work.
Yep, hold on.
As soon as he shoots.
Thank you. Where is it?
There we go.
Yeah, I just kept hitting with the revolver and the headshot. And you got him with the rest.
Shotgun.
Ooh,
guitar riff. Thank you. I need some grenades. Where? Okay, I got you.
Oh, here's something. And... Yeah, here's a chain. Here's more machine gun ammo if you want it.
Need ammo.
Where?
Right here. See where I'm at?
Yes.
Yeah, just keep following me. My sweet, sweet dog.
Okay.
Yeah, there he is.
Great. Here we go. Oh, I feel like we're making so much more progress now than we did in, like, the last two episodes.
Yeah, well, they're being nice to you right now.
Yeah, which is great. Please keep sending the enemies in these ratios that you're sending them.
Yeah, I'm not going to make it that easy on us. I think we're supposed to go upstairs, but I'm checking over here to see if there's any extra ammo we may need.
Wow, I keep saying it, but this place is huge.
Yep, it is. It's the Fenix Estate that was transformed into a college.
Oh, it was a college?
Yeah, that's what I think that's what his father made it into. Okay, never mind, can't go upstairs.
Okay. So we gotta go this way?
Yeah, I forgot that those are barred off. Yeah, so we have to go to the left, I believe. Any ammo? Yeah. Oh yeah, we can go left or right, but I think left is an easier choice. Mm. Yeah, at least you can try to knock that down. Since you have the chainsaw, you may be able to get it down. Nope. I guess I'm thinking of two. Alright. Follow me. Yep, here it is. I think I hear him breathing. Yeah, right there. You can follow me.
Where are you?
Right there. Like I said, you just press Y to find me.
Mmm.
Okay, here they come. Teleport!
Close to home. Close to home.
I think... I was about to say, I think they're...
Oh!
That was close.
Whoa. Right,
here they come.
They are super close. Wow. These guys are not playing any game.
Nope.
And I'm dead. At least you managed to back them off.
Yep, I'm right to the right of you if you want to pick me up. Yep, there we go.
Yes, I do.
Oh, there's ammo. I can pick that up for my sniper rifle, which we're going to need right now. Uh-oh. I bet you get rid of those guys first. I can't see.
Wow.
I can't believe I missed. Yeah, this is like right there.
Shit!
Wow, that was an intense start.
Yeah, I know.
Just for them to back off and be like, okay, now it's a regular distance fight.
Yep, darn it. Oh. Here's somebody still alive over there.
The torque bow guy?
Yeah.
Yep.
Darn it, I pressed the two buttons early.
Oh, I see him. I'll get him.
You got him?
Yeah.
Headshot. Uh-oh. I heard it and it hit me. I'm like right next to
him. And you're back up.
There he is. I saw you.
Wait. Yep, there it is.
I thought I would get him.
I need him.
And loose that bow. Yep. Oh, nope. Come on, let it go. There it is.
Woo! Yep.
I knew you.
Oh, really? That was a delayed reaction. I don't know if the bullet got me or the explosion got me.
A little bit of both.
Probably.
There we go. One less gun we gotta worry about.
I think they're all dead.
No.
There he is. Might as well risk it. Mm-hmm. Not gonna move anywhere.
Got him.
Alright. Definitely need some ammo for the sniper rifle. Huh. Not gonna be friendly to me, are you?
Nope. Like you said, this is insane.
Oh, there it is. I knew there was gonna be something.
What is it that you're talking about?
That turret.
Oh, balls.
I don't think there's any other way around it. Let me go check real quick, but I could be wrong.
Okay, I'll draw its fire.
Oh yeah, there is.
Okay. Oh god.
Yeah, watch out. Draw its fire is a very bad thing.
Oh god.
Well,
I keep trying to shimmy up to the very edge so I can peek around.
Yeah, but on those round surfaces like that doesn't work very well for you.
No.
But don't worry, there's another way. Follow me.
Okay.
Hopefully I won't.
At least you can get me while you're in cover.
Yep. Good to go. Yep. Follow me. Somebody's screaming.
Yeah, I heard that.
Somebody must have stubbed their toe.
Really bad.
Oh, wait. I knew there was one around here somewhere.
Yeah.
There should be. Oh, I was about to say, there's a couple people here. Never mind. That bullet.
Close range combat. Time to pull out the shoddy. Never mind.
Yep. What the?
Dang.
I don't see how that sniper bullet did not kill him. It was right there. Oh well. Damn one to be a douche.
Dang it. We had, you know what? I should just keep my machine gun, because I do the best with
it. Yeah, and trust me, especially still with close combat, it's shotgun. You just gotta do it just right. Hold on. Never mind. That was odd. There it is. Hey guys! Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wow.
I see you.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Fucking low.
Where are you? Oh.
There you go.
I thought that was me there for a second.
There's one more.
Oh yeah, I see him. It looks like he's aiming more at you than me.
Yep. They both are.
Yeah, this one saw me now.
Okay. 2 arrows coming.
Yep, one. And
yeah. No one's at you. Damn it.
I see you! Uh-oh. Somebody else still sees me. And I was hoping I could take him out of the explosion. He's coming to your right.
Okay.
Yeah, be careful. He's coming up right next to you. There you go.
Aha!
That was weird. Okay, that was weird.
No!
I was hoping that you would dodge away, but you didn't.
No, well, I didn't know what was going on.
He was still behind you.
Oh.
I tried to melee him, and then he just moved out of the way. So then I picked you up, and then he meleeed me because he had the crossbow. Those things really, you know, do some damage.
Yes, they do. I would venture to say yes, they do. Uh-huh. Aha! Did that thing just curse?
In a way, yeah. It probably has no language it did.
Nice.
Shit.
Oh my gosh. If this isn't war, I don't know what it is.
Yep.
And I am always so impressed in these games where like two guys just going into wreck shop.
Yep.
I'm surprised he didn't die.
Oh yeah. If you're smart enough to know how to use the weapons, right?
Got him.
And he had a mouthful.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. I'm out in the open. There you are. There you go. Come on.
I think he's dead.
Can't do anything with that pillow in the way, huh?
Mm-hmm.
There you go, one down.
I got the other one.
Okay. I don't know if you got him yet or not.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go to the left this time, and hopefully you don't get shot for the turret.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Alright, here we go.
Let's do this!
Woo-hoo. Oh, here they come.
One is right.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them.
There should be. Ah, crap. Well, grenade dead. So let me, or not. I just saw him up on my screen. I saw him slowly back out. Back away. Right in the heart. Alright, show yourself. You know you want to. Oh, there goes your brain. that was always interesting on the games to actually like show the gory stuff when they do headshots.
Oh yeah. Gimme. Yes.
More shotgun ammo too if you want it.
Where?
Let's see, where are you?
See it.
Yeah, there it is.
Alright,
are you already full?
Yeah.
Alright, the turret guy should be like nearby here.
Nice! Another checkpoint.
Or not.
Whoa, there he is. Wait, you want this side so you can
Him? I'll get this side.
I'll be over here.
Are you distracted for a minute? There you go, now you're down.
Alright.
I was about to say I almost had the four in a row.
Come on. Ah, got him.
I think there's still one guy left, I think. Yep, I hear him.
He's right here.
Yep, I see him too. Here's another one. Well, I was about to say, here's another one.
Oh, he got 50 bullets left. That's okay, though.
Here's the other guy I was trying to shoot at earlier.
I knocked his helmet off.
I was about to say, let me, huzzah!
Please! Yes! And I'll take your gun, thank you. Ah! You bastard.
Alright, here we go again. Probably as soon as we get over here, people are gonna start showing up out of nowhere. Alright, machine gun ammo if you want it.
Where? Yep, got it.
Alright. Nope. Alright. So,
keep going?
Yeah, anything over here? Probably grenades, right?
Yep, you can have them if you want.
Yeah, I'm full. So you want them?
Yep.
There you go. Let's keep going.
Let's do this! See what happens when we get serious and focus, people.
Is this what happens when they actually team us together?
Yeah.
Instead of having the AI.
We work much better.
Oh, there's the other guy. I knew there was another turret somewhere.
There he is. Holy crap. Whee! It sounded like there was somebody with a torque bow still.
Oh, there is. He's over there.
Alright. Let's go get him.
There he is. Woohoo! That's the only good thing about the torque bow guys. They like sometimes take very long time before they fire anything.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think we're pretty much red at it. We should just go like another flight of stairs and I think it's ready.
Huh, that was cool.
Yep, here it is.
Nice. Another checkpoint.
Okay, now this is gonna be. We're coming up on the house. We're at the stairs now. A long road, yeah.
Copy that.
This is a very long one. I remember this part now.
What's going on up there?
Well, look at this.
A bunch of assholes with guns up here and they're trying to kill us. Bared out.
So we gotta get all the way up there. So look on my screen. Look how far we have to go up. It's a long ways up.
Well, we might as well get to it.
Yep. Alright, you go one way. Never mind. Yeah, so you go one way, I'm gonna go the other way. See how that far works.
Holy crap, they got the high ground.
Yeah, I know, that's why I said I remember this part. Right, I'm gonna try to get him from
fire. You take it out.
Got it. Alright, one down.
Alright.
Torquebow got you, didn't you?
Huh?
Torquebow got you, didn't it?
No! It was a regular enemy fire. The torquebow was just looking at me the whole time.
Ah, okay.
And that's why I was saying I hope you get it because they were all facing me.
Yeah, Boomer now. I have something.
Not now.
Yep, here comes the boomer. I best get you quick before he kills you.
Yeah.
That's, where are you? You should be.
I think I'm down further.
Yeah, I see you. Yeah, you're. Oh, crap! Alright, hold on. I don't know why I did that.
Nice.
I wanted my machine gun.
Nice.
I messed up right there.
Oh.
I was like, machine gun. And then I shoot the sniper rifle. I'm like, well, this isn't going to work out.
All right. So we gotta take that lady out first.
Yep. All right.
Oh, I think shit. Here they come.
Yeah, here they come.
See, like, how they're facing me now?
There we go.
I'm dead.
Marcus, Dom is out.
I didn't even realize he had a chainsaw.
Oh, I was about to say, I thought you chainsawed somebody.
No. Well, I didn't want to stand
up. Yeah, they
can
do that too, trust me. And they know how to do it well.
Are you ready?
Yeah, well, it looks like separating is not going to be a good thing, so I'll stay down here. You get their attention. I'll shoot them from up here. I mean, down here.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, shit. Here they come.
Ah, damn. Heads up.
Yep, I see the bow.
Easy.
Really?
Alright, watch out, though. Yeah, here you go. Watch out.
Wow.
The guy with the shotgun wasn't too far away from you, and you're already hurting real bad. He's about to chainsaw you, too. I saw it.
Yeah.
Alright, here
That's
we go.
That's why I tried to back up.
Alright. Yeah. Long road home, indeed.
Oh, shit. Here they come.
I took his helmet off. That counts for one thing, I suppose. There you go. Got that guy.
That saved some ammo.
Okay, I got that torpedo guy. But watch out, the boomer should be coming soon.
Marcus, I have something to tell you.
Whoa. Yep, he's close. Not like I said. Now. Oh, grenade. Be careful. Woo. He's right there. Ouch! Oh. I forgot that you didn't kill that guy. You may want to pick me up real quick.
Where's the boomer?
He's above me, so be careful. He's walking now, I can hear him moving.
Yep. Hi, Gron. Got it. Alright.
Whoops.
You want to pick him off from both sides?
I gotta get rid of this guy first, but yeah, I'll try to. Yeah, you just get him, I'll get rid of this guy.
Reload, reload, reload.
Where is this guy? There he is. About to say, I don't want him to, like, you know, come out of nowhere.
Oh, I killed him.
You did?
Look at
nice.
Oh, because I had Superbook. Yeah. Show me your taint. Show me your taint.
There we go. Finally.
You want the boomer thing?
Hold on. We may need it for a little bit, so I'll keep it right there for now.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Fat. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah,
Oh, no, you fat bastard. Okay, here we go. I heard something breathe in my ear when I did that.
Yep. And yeah, I hear it too. And he's behind us.
Whoa, hey now.
He's an all-star. Where'd that come from?
Whoa.
I'm dead. Oh, there he is. He's like right where your dead body is.
Oh, wow. Why don't you just chainsaw him?
I don't have a chainsaw. You do.
Oh.
Hold on. That was weird.
Damn!
I tried, but for some odd reason, it made me go to the right instead of to the left. I hate that.
Damn! I didn't even see him. That was my
I heard him, but I thought he was like behind the door we were going to, not behind us. Oh well.
Oh shit! Here they come!
Wow, he chainsawed you good.
Wow.
I know, right? I was trying to at least get us...
I didn't see him.
I saw him coming right at you, too.
I did not see him.
All right, here we go. Trying to end the episode, like, you know, when we get to the house.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
here they come.
We're trying to get there, or at least the courtyard at the top of the stairs. Yeah. I would be happy with the courtyard at the top of the stairs. Oh, hey.
And apparently he still got me in behind cover.
All day long.
Where are you?
I'm on the left side. I thought that's where you were too. Oh, how much you want to bet they snuck up behind us?
They did, probably.
Heads up.
Lucky shot.
Heads up. That. There he is. There you go.
Yeah. Okay. I have something to tell you.
Well, actually, I got an idea.
Not now.
Whoa! There's
Boomer's coming.
He's coming down. He's coming down at me. You all right?
Yeah, I'm trying to find where the torque bow is real quick.
I'm dancing. I'm down. Oh, hey.
Grenades.
He's coming over towards you. There's nothing I can do about it.
All right, hold on. Yeah, okay. He's reloading.
I'm going to take the high ground. Okay, there's the normal one coming down towards you, but I got this one.
All right.
Got him.
Yep.
Alright.
Trying to kill me faster with the torque bow, but no, it disappeared. Alright, probably as soon as we get up here, the two ones that snuck up behind us are going to show up soon.
Yep. Got it.
Yep, there they are. Where? I hear them. I see them too. Yep, here they come. Yep, I knew it. They snuck up behind us.
Alright.
Wait for it.
I don't see one over here.
Yeah, I hear him. Where are you?
Whoa.
Yeah, he got you, didn't he?
Where?
He must be nearby. He was right behind you the whole entire time. Look, he's right there.
Oh, nice. Whoa, watch out.
Oh, okay, he got you again? Wow.
I mean, you know, you don't have to make me sound so pitiful.
No, I'm just saying.
Wow.
That was right next to you.
Your wow was tinged with such disappointment.
I just didn't think he would get you, like, right there.
Oh, redemptions! Redemptions! Yes!
Invitation!
Chainsaw Dom!
Okay. I saw that, too. He was coming up. Are you coming up? In my mind, I hear him say, payback, okay? But I think we'll end the episode on that note.
Let's pause the episode here while we have
hopefully
a moment.
The beat.
Oh, hell!
I was hoping for a checkpoint. Yeah, here we go. Win it on this.
Damn, is this ever gonna end?
It's a good question now.
Delta, go ahead.
I'm detecting signs of activity inside the house. There might be locust tunnels inside.
That would been explained a lot.
Copy that, Anya. We are aware.
And yeah,
yep, here they are.
What's up, ladies?
Locusts are inside.
There's something else here too, an APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
You're an APC.
I told you I'd fix it.
Listen up. We don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Alright.
Sounds good to me.
Sounds like a plan.
And at least they leave us together.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So let's end the episode.
Yep, before anything else happens.
Yep.
Let me get behind cover at least.
Yep.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so my goodness. We did good.
Yeah, we did good this time.
We did good. So we work well in tandem.
Yeah, especially when you don't have two dummy AIs.
I know, and it's like no one can... we work well when we're allowed to revive each other.
Yeah.
That helps. So, we did it, but now we're going to storm the actual house where there's a locust tunnel. Most likely, what is that thing called? The crawler? The thing that...
Oh, the cedar and all that stuff? Yeah.
Cedar's probably going to be in like the foyer, because I think I remember something like that.
Yeah, is that the cedar or the spider creature that we fought down below?
Yeah, so, my goodness, we're going to continue more of this next time. So thank you so much for joining us. I'm Shade.
I'm the Mad Hatter.
And we will see you all in the next video.
Bye-bye.